I'ma fuck the game. Yeah, yeah, that's my libido. Coming up shorter than Danny DeVito whenever I step on the beat. Ho, like a killer on the crease slope. Have my share of defeat.
Something really fun that people don't know is Gambino was originally going to be on the song All Right instead of Big Sean. Yeah, at first. But then Gambino, so he was going to do it. I think he like wrote his verse and everything. But it unfortunately, it just didn't work out. Like just scheduling, all types of shit happened. And then Sean heard it, so he hopped on it and it worked out and it was great. I'm not going to say if we have a record, but I'll say that the fans can definitely expect something from me and him soon. Yeah. So, I just say that because I like to keep motherfuckers on their toes.
Hold up.
Hold up.
Let me get my mind. Let me get my mind right. Yeah. Let me get my mind. Let me get my mind right.
There really is no best. There's so many different subgenres of hip-hop. You got trap, you got this, you got the real shit, you got the club shit, you got this. So it's like, there can be no one, you know what I mean? It's not fucking Highlander, like, it just is what it is. If you hear a little Kanye in me, or Kendrick, or Cole, or Nas, or Big L, I don't give a fuck, and I'm not ashamed. Yes, I'm inspired. Yeah, I took his shit and made it better.
Yeah. Fucking with me now. Yeah.
I have a record, and this is funny, it's the first time I'm confirming it, but I have a record on the album called Gang Related, and it talks about, it's from the perspective of me and witnessing all the things that I saw growing up as a child, and then from the perspective of my brother. I've done some horrible things, me personally. I've ran around with guns, knives, all types of shit. I was a real dumb young motherfucker. Yeah, exactly. And I learned from it, and I out myself on the record. I talk about those things and those experiences, especially on the album. You know what I mean? That's why. Because send me this fucking interview because I'm going to blast this shit out because I want the fans to know this shit.
Fucking with me now. Break it down for these motherfuckers thinking that they fucking with me now. But they know.
It's so crazy that people will hate your guts for taking words and putting them on a piece of paper and then transferring that through a microphone over a beat and people will fucking hate you.
Yeah.
So that's why I just don't even give a shit, man. I don't give a fuck. I just enjoy myself, I stay positive, and I rap so I can pay the bills and help support the family I love. That's it.
Feeling for the realest on the rise, shooting for the sky. VMG, fuck all them other guys. Been advised to give up, we live up to the bar set. Bobby Sox are doing 120 in the Corvette, blowing up like a war vet.